teacher in any school in India today, in 10 years after earning, you know how much an average teacher will save? Probably about 1 lakh or 2 lakh rupees. I'm saying on the higher end. You know, a software engineer, in 10 years, how much he will save? His 10-year income saving probably be around, you know, maybe about 40, 50 lakhs. Again, I'm saying on the higher end, probably that much. How much would a, not a good one, but a corrupt politician, you know, save after 10 years of his political, I won't say with G, scams, controversies, you know, about 30, 40 crores, 50 crores. I'm not talking of 2G. General scams I'm talking. 50 crores. Imagine what people wearing this can earn. One very famous man, spiritual guru in India, his 10-year saving was 238 crores only. Another man, again, spiritual, religious leader, his 10-year saving was 1,177 crores only. Another man, again, religious leader, his saving was 10 years, 4,000 crores only. Choose your career carefully, Baba. What are you learning, software engineer? Therefore they say, Chodo ghar bar, chalo har bar. Of course, this is not a blanket statement on the lighter side. I'm talking of people who don't represent religion properly. This is not to criticize religious sadhus or monks. Many who are so pure and sincere. But in the name of religion, we can do many things. You know, hook or crook, earning matters. Earning matters. Whichever way you do it, but earning matters. One 20-year-old lady got married to a 100-year-old guy. So this 20-year-old's friend, ke main aaj kya dekha tune usme? Huh? 100 saal ka budha hua hai. तू 20 साल की सुंदर लड़की है, क्या देखा उसमें? सिर्फ वेरी सिंपल, पहले तो उनका इनकम, दूसरा उनके दिन कम. वेरी सिंपल, इनकम इज हैवी एंड इज दिन इज कम. सो इट्स जस्ट अ मैटर ऑफ फ्यू डेज, इट विल ऑल बी माइन. आई विल टेल यू द स्लोगन टुडे इज